like the movie suggests, rock in love. I'm sure this movie is going to rock. After all, it's directed by everyone. Thank you. And we have this amazing, enthusiastic crew here. So they have cast the entire. So her love story की एक अलग सी बात होती है. और आज rock in love की भी एक अलग सी बात ये है. That it is a total connect with the nerve of today's youth. That's right. इनकी सोच, इनके emotions.
तेरी धड़कनों की आरज़ू सजे हो, आँखें हैं तेरी पर ख्वाब हैं मेरे, बातें हैं तेरी अल्फाज हैं मेरे. कहना चाहूँगा that thank you so much sir for giving me an opportunity. From last 1 or 2 years I've been looking at the script, but the moment he gave me a narration about this story, I could actually relate to myself. So thank you so much, Mr. Dilip Tiwari, Mr. Vineet Sharma, especially Mr. Ravinder Singh for giving me this opportunity.
And it is a special thing for me because Deepak and I just recently did a film together. And as an actor, everybody knows he's fantastic. So I'm really, really looking forward to being directed by him. And yes, of course, we have an entourage of amazing people here. And I think we'll all get onto the stage because it is a film about friendship and love and music.
And I'm going to request the superstar Adil to please join us on stage. Zordaar taaliyan for Adil, people, come on. So people, I think I should be aside for a minute. Can we clap for this beautiful, amazing cast that we have? A brand new beginning, rockin' love. I'm so a new beginning, a brand new beginning for us. They are, as I said, they are the soul sound to our expression.
Specifically, he's the one who actually brought me on board. So I'm really thankful to him. Ravinder ji, for really having faith that I could pull this off. I hope I can. So let's see. I'm very excited working with all this exciting cast and these gorgeous women. My God, I can't believe this stage is really burning just now. Oof.
एक्चुअली ये कहानी जब मुझे सुनाई थी विनीत ने, जो इनके को-प्रोड्यूसर हैं, और इन्होंने मिलके डिसाइड किया था कि ये फिल्म बनाएंगे, एंड व्हेन दे कॉल्ड मी कि मैं इस फिल्म को डायरेक्ट करूँ, सो आई वाज रियली सरप्राइज्ड. मैंने खुद रविंदर जी से पूछा था, मैं बोला सर मैंने अभी तक थ्रिलर्स बनाई हैं, आपने मुझे एक लव स्टोरी के लिए चुना है. सो आई गेस प्रॉब्ली इट वॉज देयर डिसीजन दैट आई शुड मेक दिस, एंड आई रियली लव द स्क्रिप्ट. वंस आई हर्ड द स्टोरी इट वॉज रियली नाइस. हाँ, ये ज़रूर हुआ कि अदील से मेरी मुलाकात काफ़ी पहले से थी, लेकिन कभी कोई ऐसी स्क्रिप्ट हाथ में नहीं आई थी विच वॉज लाइक यू नो आई वॉज लुकिंग फॉर अ बॉय. आई लुक अराउंड, वी ऑल टेस्टेड ऑडिशन्ड अ लॉट ऑफ बॉयज.